Hello, my name is J.P. Saleeby. I am a functional medicine physician, and I sit on the medical advisory board for the LDN Research Trust. I'm here today to answer some questions on LDN that have been submitted online. Our first question today is, how long does it take for LDN to work on fibromyalgia? The answer is, there is much in the way of individuality regarding how LDN works on folks. Placing a time on how fast it will work is not an appropriate way to look at how this intervention works. For most autoimmune or AI disorders, it will take weeks to months to realize a major effect. For the pain associated with fibromyalgia, it may take only a few days to even a week or so to feel less pain. The AI reductions seen with the effect of LDN may take up to several months. The best bet is to take this intervention as prescribed by your doctor and implement the titrations necessary to reach a therapeutic dose and take this with patience. Failure to realize any benefit should only be after a 3 to 6 month period of time on this therapy.